EF Press, still in Piccadilly Circus, and the people have been fantastic today. We've had 10 people come up from Belmarsh this morning, which unfortunately I couldn't make. And we've got over 20, I'd say 25 at least, supporters, committee members from the Defend Julian Assange. And really, it's starting to get good. We've handed out loads of flyers, and there's been a really good information desk, and our usual stalwart supporters have been here to make the demand of our government and the authorities to free Julian Assange and to bring the message to central London and those people who are here today in support and discovering the truth about Julian Assange. EF Press on the beat, on the street.